How was the flight in?
Awesome, you know.
Flying first class?
Yeah, first class, yeah.
How was Sam's last night?
Huh?
You told us, so I gotta ask.
Secure the bag. Yeah, secure the bag. That's what you do. You know, come in, they don't pay you, just come in for an hour and a half. He was there for an hour, made a lot of money, so happy. You know what I mean? Who cares? You know, we're off to that. Off that, on to something else. New day. You know, I love the TMZ.
Got it.
Even on this thing for a long time.
Mr. International.
Yeah, he actually promoted me for 7 years.
Yeah, no,
5 years.
Yeah,
5 years.
Well, we worked together.
We're going to talk about who, but we worked together. That don't matter. Yeah, you dig.
How important is this fight? Because it leads to, like, potentially the fight of maybe the year, potentially the fight of the year, unification bout.
Every fight in my life is important because, they want to beat you. You know, it's like we're here in LA, and Mr. Kobe Bryant taught me this. When you play practice against someone, anything he does, they're going to try to come in and show out because you are who you are. And so I don't take nothing lightly from anybody. I'm a dog at what I do. I do this for real. I'm an animal. I love to train. I'm monstrous. I think I'm a voice away. I'm weighing right now about 161, 162. I'm just happy about my way. I can tell we try to have a skill. I step on it right now. All my clothes on, my 164. So with that being said, I'm in dog shape, and I'm gonna show y'all June 9th what's supposed to happen. I mean, y'all know what they expect it is, and we're gonna give y'all the prediction.
Jermell, what changed? Because you were the same fighter, 1-0, 3-0, 5-0, 11-0, to now you and your brother are the biggest names in boxing. Everybody's talking about.
The only thing changed, y'all starting to understand a little bit more of us. Y'all hear from us. You know what I'm saying? And y'all see that we. So what's really happening is our careers and our records are growing. We got 30 fights, 27 fights, and with that being said, it's like. Y'all see more of the Charlos. If they keep promoting us and we fight so many times a year, you know what I'm saying? It helps for y'all to continue to see the Charlo brothers and the twins. We're lightning bolts, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're giving out real problems out here.